to that. Pair of sawtooths. Ah. Killed my horse. Some bitch killed my horse. An easy shot. Oh, out of arrows. I think they get it. Kill my horse. Ooh, that's a limitless branding. Nice. Or rating, I mean. Hey, sorry about bringing those sawtooths there. Alright. Quite a structure.
Devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
But back to the matters of war.
Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
Right. Let me swap over to a stealth outfit. Go Silent Hunt. This one needs a modification, but I can... Melee. Melee. Also, I'm a rattler. Whipped. Oh, ho, 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 look at this. Like an old railgun. Energetic folk, aren't they? All right. A quick save here. Second tank. There was a massive battle here. Go ahead and stock up on everything. All right. Oh, shoot. Ah, okay. That's Nora Braves. Like, that's a camp right there. Thugs. Archers on the perimeter. Find out if Corrupted Watchers are just as weak to shots to the eye. Check the Watchers. And they are. You actually hit them.
Might need that.
That's two. All right, that's, we have one right there. We have camp alarm. I got guy over there heading to look at the watcher corpse. And on the bell, man, we have a man working right there. Looks like the only three in there. So. Two. Oh shoot. Alright, that's on me for not realizing that seems that close, but one. Oh no, there's somebody else back there. He's just chilling out. Get up close. Obstacles are actually him. Hush.
Don't have eyes on him.
Ah, he turned his head at the last second. Got him. All mother be praised. Almost got a perfect stealth kill on that camp. That's fine. Got moved at the last second. Alright. Camp clear. Go ahead and take all their stuff. Watch your corpse and other here. What else? This one is one I saw a purple light. Yeah, there it is right there. And a resource supply box. Oh, I see. It's purple because it's an interactable. Okay. All right. Next camp. Raccoon. Nope, turkey. Ah, well. Let's go ahead and get the turkey. Got him. There. There. All right, cool. Bye, Snuffy. Catch up. fastest. Three down below, fourth up there, fifth one further out, sixth one over there. Burglar right there. Blaze canister, I think. Alright. Let's start causing some chaos. One. Ah, frick. Wasn't quite as stealthy, but okay, we'll take it.
By the sun.
Two. That was three. He's just hiding there, I guess. Or walking over there. Two braves up there. Oh, nope, there he is. I see they dug a trench here. Surprise! Alright. One left over there. Nope, there's one right there actually. Tag him. I'm annoyed that I can't grab that ledge. Guy because about short rations or a dry throat. The shadow is a little showy, Aloy. A little bit showy. Alright, that leaves just that guy right there.
Don't mind me.
Anyone take a look at this corpse?
Oh shoot, where'd he come from?
Dead, but not long. Watch out.
Oh, I'm sorry, how'd that miss? Ah, screw it. No, you don't. All right. The end there was a little bit messy. I'll admit that. I don't know how that shot hit the guy in the backpack and not his head. Clear out the
one less thing to think about.
Pity boxes. Go. And just one more camp left. Arrows are. Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That guy at the last second. No machines nearby. Start off with this guy. One. Oh, come off it. Two. Might be able to actually flip by just go ahead and destroy the alarm. Get this guy in view. I don't know why that didn't count as a stealth kill. Because it wasn't in cover or something. Here, let's go ahead and put him down. I got an achievement for 30 headshots to humans. Alright, let me go ahead and destroy this alarm. And that's done. Got him. That he's down.
You're not going to be the one to stop me.
I completely missed that. Oh, dude, just die already. You have like 3 hours in you. And alright, that was easy. 18. Now we're off to the tallest tower.
There! Watch her! There! Watch her!
I guess it's supposed to be a Nora? He's dazed. Ah, well. There we go. 115 for that machine kill. Wow. A red eye watch. Okay, that's how it could cheat at me than a normal watcher.
Never know when I might need these.
And heal up, because. I think I saw rare resources. Yeah, so let's go ahead and just head to the next. Actually, that was a fox. Bone. Let me go ahead and check something real quick. Check my crafting. I see, here we go. Okay, so make some more quivers. Bow. Actually, upgraded to max. And a sharp shot quiver, yes. Sort of meta shards effect. Good stuff. Actually, there happens to be a vantage over here. Let's go get the vantage over here. I'm going to take a guess. It's going to be at the top of the tower. Oh. You weren't kidding about this being a war party. There's a lot of Nora fighters here.
No space.
Yep, there it is. Yo. Oh, this view is going to be beautiful with the setting sun. Here? Yeah, there it is. I think it's supposed to drop down. And then. Nope. There it is. Bunch of goodies in there. Join me here. Oh, ring of metal. Of course, it was not playing. There it is.
Apocalypse shitstorm tour, day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The Emmett jersey looked pretty funny. Hopefully, you're sorry.
Didn't quite understand the lingo there, but was wondering what they were describing with a ring of metal, but a stadium would be a ring of metal. Here we go. Since I was doing stealth missions, I didn't actually get a chance to use the Rattler.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, War Chief. I will.
So a little bit of a mother's concern there.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
I'd pause there. Not quite sure what facial expression is supposed to read there, but okay.
Have a plan, right?
You followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but how would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. We'll know soon enough.
those who don't know, prior mission discovered a grab me here. Okay, so we got to do a cutscene. Fair enough.
Take my hand.
Got that one in a quick time event or something like that. But, give it a data point about there being. Nice.
I'll take the one on the left.
Oh, dang. All those. Richwood, I need to sell some of them. More over there.
Two more. You take the one on the left.
That's because it's only one. Great. Go. Talk about dull reaction times.
Shelter.
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Floral. That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it. If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
A breach for the Nora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back, tell Sona the plan, and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
Oh, what is that? I faced off against a fire bellow back. Watchers over there. I got a spear for you.
Whose body is that?
It was right next to you, buddy.
Search! The shadow commands it.
Hurt all of them. Ah. Yep. Raptors are clear. Here comes the war party. Come off it. Alright. I have a rope pull. Real quick, need a rope pull. Tripcaster, I think it's rope casters. Here. Tear it off. Right, tear it off, tear it off. I just realized probably better. Get away from me. I can't seem to break that component on its back. There we go. He's finally dead. The back lens for them. Let me go ahead and switch my quest here real quick. Quest here. Tutorial quest. Kill human enemies with a metal ball. One. That's two. That's three. Get back here. Messy but done.
All mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it. ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
It's over.
I'll take it.
They won't be able to kill again. The killers, this corruption, they're all parts of the mystery I'm chasing. Where the trail leads, I go.